They actually released a figure with an incorrect paint job. It's a Fire Mario with a red hat. And they move a little bit. Do you have the right coloring, Mario? No, I don't know.